What is going on, dudes? This is Vapor the Gamer, and welcome back to another episode of Vapor Reacts. So this one, alright, has been long awaited, for sure. I've seen a lot of people recently posting it in my Discord for me to react to it. Love the song. This is the Five Nights at Freddy's source film animation for the Five Nights at Freddy's 6 song, Labyrinth by CG5, and this animation is done by Fox Bear Films. Honestly, I've seen this posted in my Discord a few times now, and I wasn't too intrigued on reacting to it just because I've reacted to so many Labyrinth animations, but I checked it out today, and I read the first pinned comment done by Fox Bear Films, and it says, Vapor Senpai, notice me, please, and it just made my day. Okay, so I thought today was the day. Guys, everything will be in the link in the description down below, so you can check this out for yourself, along with the original song done by CG5, which is one of my favorites by far, and also Fox Bear Films for this animation we're about to watch. We're gonna get right into this and stop wasting time, so without further ado, I'm gonna click play on this bad boy. In 3, 2, 1, boom. I'm so excited. It's been a while. It's a bright new day. What was that number? Ah! It's like an infomercial. Time to take your career into your own hands. Spend all your money. 1-800-FAZ-FAZBEAR. Because you've become a part of Freddy's band. This is really cool. Just be careful about what you buy. You never know what's hiding. Ooh, creative. Anything, no. So make sure you take all responsibility for whatever your new business plan will bring. That is so disturbing, man. Ooh, right into it, eh? Okay. Candy. It's closing time. I'm already digging it. Clean up all the messes that were made. Order supplies and advertise. Wait, I hear voices on every side. Freaking music, man. And I wonder where. And I wonder why. Where do. Was that necessary? Oh, that's cool. Is that like Springtrap creeping from FNAF 3? Our sister location, sorry? We'll take them off your hands. Don't try to defend. Forget the money that you've spent. Ooh. We will be complete. Your job is obsolete. We can now do what we were created to do. Right into Lefty. That's so cool, man. This is awesome. I'm sorry you've been missing for. This is just a never-ending labyrinth and nothing more. Endless circles of fear, chasing cries of 10 drinks. Bringing them all together to burn them alive. Yes, because that... Oh, man. Because that gravestone off in the distance... is the marionette. Oh, that's so cool. You did such a good job. Why haven't I seen this? Why haven't I... Man, I feel bad for not checking it out when it first came out. Because it's been out since the end of May. We're into the mid-July, almost the end of July here. That's so cool, man. That was an amazing animation. I loved everything about it. All the transitions, everything. Even the end scene, you know, even where it shows all the plushies leaning up against the gravestones to their respectful gravestone. And also, Golden Freddy was kind of like hidden a little bit, which is what it normally was in the actual picture. And then Mary all the way at the other side. That was wicked. I loved it. One of my favorite animations so far. Senpai Vapor has noticed you. That was the Five Nights at Freddy's 6 animation for the Five Nights at Freddy's 6 song, Labyrinth, done by CG5. And that animation was done by a very underrated animator. Very underrated. Seriously, one of my favorite animations by far. Done by Foxbear Films. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. I'm sure you guys have seen it. You guys have been suggesting it like crazy lately. And I see why now. One of my favorites. Very good. So cool. I don't know what else to say. I'm just kind of flabbergasted on how just well put together it was. The story and everything. Everything will be in like in the description down below, so you go check this out for yourself, along with the original song done by CG5 and Fox Bear Films channel. Please go subscribe. You will definitely not be disappointed for what he has in the future. So like if you enjoyed, subscribe to my videos, and I'll see you in the next one. So bye!